Yes, I'm afraid Barbara won't be at work today.